And covering up Darlene DeBogosian. Back to Darlene. Darlene looking for skating room, gets to center and rips it on in deep. Slides around behind the net. Eichel lurking, came out in front, they score! Jeff Skinner from the ladies' tees. He finds an opening, drills it straight and through. Bullseye! Buffalo's on the board.
Now Skinner's going to get his 35th goal of the year here. And it's good pressure here by the Sabres down low. Good pursuit here behind the net. And you got three Rangers down low, nobody in front. You see the man trying to come in from the right side of your screen in the last second, but everybody got caught and they got all sucked down below the goal line there. Everybody watching, both D and the forward. And the left wing's got to come across and try to get in front of that one, but gives Jeff Skinner that opportunity. It's going in the net.